Hello guys, welcome back to another video from Behind the Clutter. In this video, I'm gonna teach you one of the most simplest thing that you can do on a motorbike, that is replacing the rear brake pads. And the best part is that you only need a screwdriver and a player for this, but still the player is not that necessary. So how do we know it's time to replace the brake pads? For that, you simply need to check the distance between backplate or shim of the brake pads. If it's closer, that means it's time to replace. First of all, we need to open the reservoir cap and remove a little amount of brake fluid from it. Now let's remove the brake pads. First, remove the lock clips from the guide pin. Now pull out the guide pin from the right side and keep it aside. Now we need to pry on the brake pads in order to push the piston completely inside the brake calipers. These pads are completely worn out. Actually, you are not supposed to keep it to this extent because it will damage the rotor. Now insert the new brake pads inside the caliper. But make sure that it matches the grooves inside the caliper correctly. Now put back the guide pin from inside and lock it with the lock clip. The fluid level has increased while we were pushing the piston inside the caliper. Now close the reservoir cap and clean that area. Now pump the brake pedal a few times and you're good to go. So thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already for watching more videos like this. See you with another one next week. Till then, bye bye.